So have you ever been curious on how many permanent teeth that you should have? Well, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm here to explain to you on how many teeth that you should have. Once when your teeth have fully developed to their full adult maturity, you should have a total of 32 teeth. Now, I know that sounds like a lot, but when you think about it, you have 16 teeth on the top and then you have 16 teeth on the bottom. And this also, this includes your wisdom teeth. But once, usually most dentists recommend that you have your wisdom teeth pulled if they start to bother you. If they don't start to bother you, then they, you know, then there's no need to pull them. But you should definitely have 32 teeth on top. And a great way to kind of count to make sure all that you have all your teeth is how we do it in the dental field, is we start on the upper right side and we count from 1 through 16, and then we go down to the lower left side and then you count 17 through 32. So as long as you've had all of your full adult teeth have fully erupted, then you should have 32 teeth. If you don't have a full 32 teeth, then you would need to go see your general dentist. Therefore, he can kind of maybe take an x-ray, see if you have some impacted teeth left in there that haven't erupted. Sometimes that can be the case because your teeth are too crowded. There's not enough room for all of your teeth to erupt. So definitely get in there, count your teeth, make sure you have all 32, and if not, go see your general dentist, so therefore he'll be able to help you out. Once again, my name is Michelle, and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just explained to you on how many permanent teeth you should have.